Okay, Steve's. 20 B&H.
Yeah.
Blue Slim Rizzler.
Okay. Yeah. And a can of Coke as well.
Yeah. I need change for Roche.
All right.
Okay, wait. 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, mate, we've invented this new game since Steve got the tag, right? It's so jokes.
It's jokes. Do you think he's going to make it?
Hopefully not.
Basically, he's got to be in by 8 PM or he gets in bear trouble, so...
Yeah, so at 7:50 exactly, we send him to the shop with a fat list and he has to get back before his curfew.
Because if he doesn't make it back, he'll have to go to jail.
Idiot.
Stairs.
Fucking hell, that's the best one yet. I've never seen anyone smash with a car.
No.
That is fucking sick, mate. Go on, Steve! Come on, mate! Come on, Steve, hurry up! How long we got? Fuck me.
Let's check this all here. Coke, bags, Rizzler. Perfect.
Quick change as well.
Yeah. Well done, Stevie. Top marks.
Yeah. Well, minus points for getting hit by a car, so working your technique for next time.
Yeah.
All right?
Oh, what's up, Steve?
Let's just go.
No way, I'll be back soon.
Day one of the shoot.
Why do we wait a year before making a music video? I wonder why.
So do I.
It's called creating a hype, mate.
Yeah, it's called being strategic.
Exactly. Plus, having a webcam made me realise that my looks are wasted on radio, you know?
Yeah. And Shabzy can get loads of free cameras and shit from work, so...
That's probably the main reason, to be fair.
Amazing what they can do now, isn't it?
Yeah.
With the technology.
So, are you looking for radio?
Yeah, probably, yeah. Could be. Whatever that stuff is there.
Come on, Steve. I'm filming it, directing it, editing it. I'm doing my own lighting.
I'm doing my own special effects.
He's doing special effects.
There's going to be a lot of explosions as well.
Yeah, shitloads of explosions. Fire. Yeah, I can do that.
Mad.
Kind of Titanic kind of shit.
Fucking hell.
I've got some props to make it rain. There we go, Stevie. It's
just sweet.
Yeah. And in the films, they actually use...
What? Oh, bruv.
In the films, they actually use water and milk because it shows up better on camera.
Yeah. And that's... Oh, wow, what is that?
That's the skin. It's great. Right, let's demo it.
OK.
And action! Oh, God.
That's grim, man.
Oh, it stinks.
Oh, it's in my mouth.
Oh. Right, OK, let's make a music video. Let's make it rain.
What's up, boys?
Oh, wow, that is a strong look.
You like that, yeah? Yeah, I've gone for a doctor, sort of Jean-Claude Van Damme look.
Yeah.
Van Damage. Yeah, the music video is actually going to be inspired by sort of action films slash, like, doctors slash of the Fast and Furious franchise. I have a couple of slices here. It's good to carve up for a shoot. What are you doing today?
Well, I said I'd go to Essex with Mish because I feel a bit sorry for her having to do everything on her own, you know.
What's going on in Essex?
She's still not told him.
Told him what?
Fuck's sake, I don't want to be caught in the middle of this.
Well, what's going on, Rachel?
Nothing, nothing's going on.
What, is Mish thinking about leaving Grindr again? Because if she is, I'll go fucking sick. You know he's the ultimate man.
No, no, it's not that. All right, so just, can you sit down? Because I don't want you fainting like you did when I told you that Craig was going to university, so...
Fucking hell, Alex. I didn't think I could look any better.
I know, it's mad, isn't it?
I don't usually wear makeup, but because it's a music video shoot, it's sort of allowed. Make sure to bring out the cheekbones for the camera.
Yeah, of course, yeah. I'll do your jawline as well, yeah?
Yeah, definitely.
Tony Head?
Mm.
So listen, I'm actually going to go and see a flat today.
Wait, concentrate, Maeve, please. Just.
Yeah. But I just want to talk about where it is.
Maeve, do you want your husband leaving the house without a jawline or not?
No.
No, exactly. Focus on the task at hand, thank you.
You remember how Maeve and Grandra have got to move out of their block, yeah? Because they're knocking him down and.
Yeah.
Okay, so they've got to move.
Yeah.
Yeah, so they're moving to Essex.
Cool.
Yeah?
What, permanently or...?
Yeah, permanently, yeah.
Yep. Cool. Can we move to Essex?
No fucking way.
Cool. Is that it?
Yeah, that's it.
Cool.
You all right?
Yep.
All right, and just remember, don't say anything to Grindr, OK? Cos he does, it's not up to you. Don't get caught up in it.
Yep.
Just let Maeve do that.
An action!
Raw! There's a dead MC on the floor. Who's that standing above him?
Open
your mouth. He's got a microphone and he's pointing it in this direction. I think it might be MC Grindr. Who? MC Grindr.
Hats on!
Bang! Lyrical blow to the jaw. Bang!
Okay,
lyrical
blow to the jaw. Stevie, I need you on the floor now, ASAP. Come on, quickly.
Right, Steve, go inside, help your buds. This is fucking important today, man. I'm not gonna let Grindr move to Essex. We're gonna bang out a sick music video, and that's gonna solve all our problems. How you feeling? You all right?
Yeah, good, man. It's getting fucking sick, isn't it?
And if it all goes to plan, man, you can probably buy a house off this, isn't it?
Yeah, buy a fucking what, mate? Yeah. You know what I mean? Fist pops off.
Because they say that money can't buy you happiness. Well, that's complete bullshit, because money can buy you happiness. You just have to be able to afford it.
Yeah, no.
Probably get a fucking rooftop pool as well, if I want.
Rooftop pool?
Yeah. Treat it like a little clubhouse, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Next scene, what's going on?
Yeah, let's go.
He's inspired me, let's do it.
What?
All right, basically, he said that we can't film in here.
He said the permission slip didn't come from
the
fax
machine. Yeah, I faxed him, but...
Right, so what the fuck are you going to do now, little donkey?
Right, OK, it's fine. You know what? I've got everything that I want on here. I've got everything, yeah? So let's just improvise. Follow me, I know what I'm doing.
This whole video is based in a hospital.
It's Nick Wilcher. Nick Wilcher.
Yeah. Take that shit, that's good for props. That's good for props.
Only I'm allowed on it. Only I'm allowed on it.
That's improvising. Let's go, guys.
Everything's going to be all right, man. No, I'm just saying, I'm excited.
Yeah.
Right.
Can I use a wheelchair?
No, Steve.
Where's Brentford then?
So Brentford's down here.
Brentford. And then Pitsley, east. Pitsley. Where is it?
Oh, Pitsley's up there.
Where?
Pitsley.
Where? I can't see it. That one?
No, yeah, it's off the end.
It's not on the map?
Well, it is on a map, it's just not on this one.
What other map is there?
Well, a bigger one goes further out.
Are you worried about the move to Essex?
Yeah, I am worried, but I've got a tiny bit of hope that maybe it'll be a good thing. Maybe it'd be nice, you know, like a sort of holiday where you never come home. It's a lot of, like... farm, isn't it? A lot of green.
It's very green, yeah. Yeah, it's really green. Is it?
That's better houses. I'm worried about all the trees and that, because Grindr really hates countryside.
You still not told him, then?
No, I was going to tell him, but he was in the zone. You know, taking the music video really seriously.
Oh, yeah, I know, yeah. Kevin was wearing a sleeveless doctor's outfit.
We'll see, wow.
It all seemed very professional.
Yeah, no, God, it's such a powerful concept.
What's the concept? Fighting in a hospital?
Yeah, but then the hospital is actually a metaphor for society, apparently.
Of course it is.
Let's go!
So, what are we doing in the park?
So, this is my storyboard. This is the second location, right? Looks a little bit like the back of the hospital as well, so it's perfect.
Sit.
The hospital? Yeah, don't worry about it. Come on.
No,
come on, let's go.
Yeah, you know, I think the best directors, they always have to improvise, you know what I mean? And, mate, listen, I'm a visionary, OK? I'm Chaudhry G, a.k.a. Steven Spielgirth.
So, Stevie, what I want you to do, OK, you're going to be playing the character of the dead MC.
So, I'm just going to wear the MC hat.
OK.
Back. Look at that. Suits him, doesn't
it? Sure, it's tight enough?
Yeah.
Right, OK.
Okay,
Stevie, you're down
on.
There. Grindr, I need that one.
Okay.
I'm the director.
Okay, I say action then.
No, I'll say it. You can say it with me. Right, okay, everyone ready? Everyone settle?
Yeah.
Settle!
So
what sound? When I say settle, everyone needs to be quiet.
Okay, let me know when I say action.
Okay, no, I say action.
No, but it's my video.
Well, we say it together.
Okay.
Okay.
So who
ready?
Says action?
Me.
Okay. And action!
Oh.
You just stay there.
Yeah.
I'd say my directing style is quite unorthodox, you know what I mean? But also orthodox. I'd say it's complex, but also very simple. I'd say it's dark, it's light, it's yin, it's yang. It's everything and it's nothing.
Bang! Lyrical blows in the jaw! Bang! Lyrical blows in the jaw!
Cut!
What do you mean?
No, we got it, wait.
Are we not doing it all in one?
No, we got it, we got that bit. So now we're gonna move on to the next setup. Brilliant, guys, great. Steve, you can start breathing again.
Fucking
hell. Travelling!
Will you get a picture of me by the sign, Roche?
Yeah. Oh, pretend it's like your wedding.
Yeah. Here we go. Time to see Pitsy.
This is
in
it.
In all its glory.
Yeah.
Yeah. Essex isn't as glam as it looks on the telly, is it? They haven't even got 4G here.
Right, OK, so Tony, stand over him, yeah. 1 foot on him.
Yeah, 1 foot on the shoulder, I think.
Yeah, exactly. And what I want you to do is I want you to run in when it drops, really full speed, okay?
Yeah. Should I get a run-up?
Yeah, do a run-up. Maybe start near that bench.
Cool.
Get a good sweat
going.
What
about Decoy?
OK, Decoy, I'll tell you what, mate, let me travel you out of shot, please, thank you. Travelling?
For the whole thing.
Yeah, watch your backs. Watch your backs. Keep going. Travelling.
Get him out.
Watch your backs.
Shot.
Watch your backs. OK, perfect.
What, okay. Shazzy, from here, yeah?
Yeah, I'll give you a... You go on my second action.
OK.
No, actually, you go on my foot. Yeah, OK, you got it?
So who's saying action?
Me.
You go on Tony's action. Tony, you go on my action.
OK, I'll go on your action, but I will say action in my head before, so
OK, go on my action. And Tony, Kevin, you go on Tony's action.
Yeah. Cool, I'll probably say action and I'll run.
OK, you say action as you're running.
I'll already be started by then.
Whose action do I hold my
you
breath
You don't
on?
Talk.
OK, everything crystal clear?
Cool, should we...
Okay,
so we're
ready?
Going, yeah?
Shh. OK.
Yeah. Action.
Oh, it's for me?
Action.
No.
Wait for the drop.
So whose action am I going on?
OK, action.
Action. Stay there.
Standing above him. He's got a microphone and it's pointed in this direction. I think it might be MC Grinder.
Action, Gavin.
Bang! Lyrical blow to the jaw! Bang! Lyrical blow to the jaw! Bang! Lyrical blow to the jaw! Down on the floor!
Dad, anyway, let's move to the next scene, come on. Travelling.
Okay.
Watch your backs.
Yeah.
Oh, here we go. Pitsy Market.
Are we in the wrong place?
No, it's just it's only on Wednesdays and Saturdays, so...
It's just concrete everywhere.
Well, yeah, that's just because there's no market stalls yet. But if it was, you'd be able to buy, like...
What?
Knickers.
You buy your underwear from the market?
Well, you can, can't you? What's wrong with that?
Disgusting, Moshe.
OK, Stevie, let's start the waterworks.
All right.
Perfect.
Let's get...
Oh,
Jesus
fucking
Christ.
Hell, Jesus.
And playback.
Right.
Action!
Who's in a mate with a rough yeah. swag?
Get them really wet. Really wet, Stevie. Wet down.
Okay,
everything looks better than your van, man. Aim for the air horn. Get it in the air horn.
Up on the track.
And his back. Down his back.
Fuck, what is that? It stinks,
man. Yeah, man, it smells like fucking foot.
Are you wearing makeup, mate?
No. It's professional makeup. It's for music videos. Nothing wrong with it.
Because your face is smudging.
Yeah, well,
can I get some?
Yeah, just, okay, cut. I just need to go for a piss quickly.
I'm just gonna go for a piss quickly as well, yeah?
Okay, artist traveling, 10-1 going for VV.
We have a zoo break, Chabzi.
Yes, you can have a zoo break. Artist traveling, 10-1, they're going for VV. Stevie's going for Zooty. Okay, good. Decoy, liking the light work, it's very good. Just keep it consistently, because I can see you're smoking a zoo as well. Just keep it professional, mate, okay? Right. Artist, how you doing? 10-1?
Yeah. Just shaking.
Come on,
just...
we're losing the light, guys. Come on, our tight schedule. Travelling, please.
Let's go.
Okay, come on, quickly. Seconds
come on,
away.
Action.
Seconds away.
You're good now.
7 seconds away.
Okay, let's Three, go. Action.
Okay, right. Action.
Action.
My brother's looking strong. I like him. Right in the face. Right in the face.
You sure it's gonna look good, yeah?
Yeah, it's gonna look amazing.
Fucking hell, what the fuck are you doing? Don't get the heaving in.
No, 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 that actually adds to it.
Okay.
Oh. Hey, Oasis, that's it, that's it, that's
that it.
It's award-winning, Roche. It's actually award-winning, yeah, yeah, yeah. It's quite a big deal.
It's got on the window, isn't
it? Yeah, it's amazing. So I'm just going to go in, I'm going to introduce myself, and I'm just going to give them my CV.
Oh, that's amazing.
Yeah, that should be award-winning, really, shouldn't it?
Yeah, yeah.
Do you want to have a closer look?
Sure. Yeah, it's great, well done.
Oh, sorry, hon, do you mind just waiting outside? I'll take that.
Like a dog? Yeah, no, of course, you don't want to... Wondering who your random mate is.
Well, no, exactly, because it might make me look bad if I say I'm into hair and beauty and then they see you. Might be a bit confusing.
Oh, yeah, right. Well, I'll just stand out here and face the wall then.
Oh, God, no, don't do that, hun. Maybe just avoid the window, yeah? Wish me luck.
Good luck.
Hello.
Hi.
So my name is Michelle Louise Zagrafos, and, this is my CV.
Okay.
A good example of my work is my own hair, which I'll just show you there. Did that all myself. Yeah, so great to meet you.
Thanks.
Okay, I look forward to hearing from you.
Good, good. Yes. This is a tracking shot. I'll do a tracking shot. Okay, Dicky, push me back. Pull me back now. Pull me back.
With a rough slag.
Right. Nice.
Down
nice. Dicky,
Dicky,
that's it. Get the light, Dicky, get the light.
Surgery.
Nice, nice. You killed an MC. He's lying on the floor.
Yeah.
Come on!
Ah.
Come on, more, Kevin, from you. Yeah, nice. Tense. Nice.
You getting this, yeah?
Yeah.
How are we looking?
Yeah, it's looking really, really good.
Sick,
oh,
yeah?
listen, I had an idea, yeah?
Yeah.
Maybe for, like, the female audience, yeah? Can we see a bit more skin?
What have you got there? Put your arms on the side.
Yeah, maybe take your top off, you know?
No, that's something I don't do. Beach, you're going to have to take one for the team. Get your top off.
Think about for the chicks.
What?
Yeah.
What, I don't even have sex topless.
Don't care, mate. Do you want this video to go well or not?
Yes.
Sweet, take your top off.
OK, great, we're going to get a bit of skin. Love it, love it.
Yeah.
I haven't actually seen any of Chabud's videos yet, but from what he's explaining, they do sound actually quite sick.
Top's coming off now, travelling.
Come on.
Top's travelling.
If we earn enough money off the music video, then Grindr, he won't have to go Essex. Like, he can buy a house here, he can buy two houses here. That is my plan. And I literally am prepared to do anything to let that happen.
Anything?
Yeah, anything.
Okay, and that's it! Nice!
Blow to the jaw. Bang! Lyrical blow to the jaw.
Get the nipple away from my head.
On the floor.
Oh, Kevin.
Lyrical blow to the jaw.
Don't tense too much, Kevin.
I'm not tensing.
No, just relax a bit, mate.
I am relaxed. This is how I relax.
Show me a few more bodybuilding moves, mate. Yeah, no. Kevin. Yeah, that's hot. Put your leg up a bit. Get your leg up. Okay, that's good. Love it. Okay.
Great stuff. Now let's go to the park. Because Stevie's setting up the green screens.
Okay, let's have a break. Zoot break.
Thank you.
It looks nice, doesn't it?
Yeah, it's fucking massive. It didn't look this big in the pictures. Mansion.
I think you're just one bit of it, though, right?
Oh,
not that whole.
Still.
What's your dream home?
I think we'd want to have something like all white, yeah, like loads of space, all white, like cream, carpets, cream.
Shoes off at the door, do you know what I'm saying?
Basically, just cream everywhere, and just everything cream.
Yeah, studio, convert one of the rooms into a studio for me.
It's nice, Mish. I can really see you lot living here.
Can you get a picture of me with the dishwasher? Obviously, you like steam room, you love steam room for your skin, because you went once when you went to the hotel.
I came out and my skin was to die for.
Yeah, glowing. We want to have, like, massive kitchen.
Glass cupboards, so you can see all my gums.
Yeah, that's nice. Like, a museum
of your stuff. That's sick, yeah.
Is this bigger than our bedroom? It's hard to tell, isn't it?
I've never been in your bedroom.
Bed's probably that size.
Yeah, that's about it, really. Maybe, like, a slide from one of the floors to another. If it's a dream house.
Yeah, mansion. Obviously, a mansion is everyone's dream house, isn't it?
Slide into the bed.
Modern-day mansion.
So just before bed every night, you've got a little bit of fun.
The countryside, eh?
Yeah.
So peaceful.
OK, let's travel the green screen, Stevie, please. Yeah, thank you, travelling. Dicky, I haven't got time. Come on, hurry up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Fucking hell. Oi.
What's up with your leg, bro?
Oh, yeah. I fucked it up the other day, innit, when I got hit by the car.
Oh, my God, bloody hell, Stevie.
Look at the bottom bit, hold on.
Oh!
I know.
Mate, you've got a bloody canker.
I know.
Bruv, that's fucked up.
Oh, oh fucking shit, hell.
It stinks.
Yeah. Oh, it's kind of jokes, isn't it?
Nah, no one wants to see that horrible, shit. It's disgusting.
Boys, come on, ain't no one else thinking what I'm thinking right now. Where do you take someone that's injured?
I just thought of that. Because of his ankle, we can go to a hospital. Stevie, you should have said earlier. Yes.
Come on.
My brother.
Come on.
My brother.
Man, like everything's fine. Damn.
Come on, Stevie.
Yep.
Someone take him to A&E.
And perform some lyrical surgery. Fucking bastard, Stevie.
Do I have to have surgery?
Let's hope so, Stephen, mate. Let's hope so. Yes!
When's the next train, then?
About 20 minutes. So there's one every half an hour.
One every half an hour?
Yeah.
2 an hour?
Yeah.
That is mental.
Yeah.
My journey's not that long, though, is it, I guess?
I feel like it took forever.
I won't tell Grindr how long it is for now. No. You going to tell Beats about everything?
Yeah, it'll be fine. They'll have a long-distance relationship.
Yeah.
Attention, attention!
Come on,
this man is in desperate need of care and assistance!
Yeah.
We're his carers, we've got to go with him.
Yeah. Come
this
on!
This man is dying, everyone out the way!
Come on, get out of the way!
Trouble him!
Jesus Christ, out of the way, mate. Right, we've got an emergency.
This gentleman?
Yes, Stevie, come here.
Billy, up,
get up.
Yeah, my foot's completely fucked.
Fucked, yeah.
From a car impact.
Yeah, so we're going to need a bed, is that? Yeah.
Hospital bed, and possibly with good lighting and maybe some props as well, if you can, please. Thank
ideally,
you.
We do have a wheelchair already.
Yeah. All right.
So what we got to do? Sign
if
a thing.
If you could just fill this out for me.
Boys. Yeah, go on.
Pen there. You can just fill out your name, all the details, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's just put that there. I'm kicking my neck back down. Who's on a mic with a rough snap? Flying kicks, I don't know, Jet Li, and I triple backflip off a jet ski. Master the technique and ninjutsu.
What's my date of birth?
I wouldn't have a clue, mate.
Listen, mate, don't worry about date of birth. I've got loads of them. Put whatever.
Okay. We're bandaged.
Angel, can you watch something for Mummy, please? I've just done a presentation for Daddy so that he can understand what Essex is like. So can you tell me what you think? I need some feedback. Yeah? Playing? Yeah?
Yeah.
So, can you look at it, please? This one?
Oh, can't you just look?
So look at this one. Angel, can you just look at the screen? So what do you think?
I don't think you like the music.
You're very opinionated nowadays, aren't you? And he will like the music because it's ambiance music and it relaxes the brain. You know, it's what we play at work when we're ripping out people's pubic hair. So look at Mummy. I'm not stressed, am I? I'm very relaxed.
You don't look relaxed.
Right, that's it. Give me a vote. Stay in your room, please. What? Think about what you've just said.
Oh, I want to vomit.
So this is the boot that we're going to fit you with?
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Do you have any Nike ones, or is it just...
No.
Yeah, cool. Is there morphing buttons on this, or is this just... Just your bog standard lift and...
It's for the bed.
Yeah. My nanny used to have a chair like this, tipped her out one time when she sat on it.
Dr. Campbell to the maternity ward, please. Dr. Campbell to the maternity
ward. The music video went sick.
You've never seen anything like this in your life. Trust me. I'm kicking man like Van Damme. Who's on mic with a rough slang?
It's a lot better than a lot of videos that you watch on YouTube already, like, and I can just tell that from...
Just the energy on set.
Energy, yeah.
You done any dancing before, babe?
I do wheelie.
Yeah, go on.
Hold him up.
You've got so much, you've got us outdoors, indoors. Do you know what I mean? Dressed as doctors, dressed a little bit like doctors. Do you know what I mean? There's all sorts of things like.
All angles covered, like.
Just me.
Let's watch it back.
All right, hold on.
Oh,
look at that, mate.
Let me see, mate.
Do you like the camera work? How smooth it was?
Yeah.
You see that?
The zoom.
That's tracking. Tracking shot.
How much do you get paid per view on YouTube?
Loads, lad. Trust me, about to fucking blow, do you know what I mean? Next month.
Yeah, and eventually he's going to buy one of those blocks over there, penthouse and everything, like Kurupt FM clubhouse.
finished the presentation?
Yeah, all done. Yeah, done it. All ready to go.
Who's that? Oh, bloody beast calling cunt today.
Oh, God, bloody ball and chain.
All out of it.
Yeah. You should chat to her, man.
Chat to her? No, yeah. Thanks.
Nah, find out what's going on.
Well, I know what's going on. We saw the fucking video of a lifetime, mate. I mean, sit.
Yeah, no, you should. You should probably tell Meesh that everything's going to be all right. Yeah.
Why are you acting all weird?
Just, I can't say.
Huh?
Can't say.
Can't say what?
Told Roche I wouldn't say anything. Like, just call me, shouldn't it?
Told Roche you wouldn't say anything about what? The fuck are you talking about?
Huh?
The fuck are you talking about?
Wait, I forgot about my curfew.
Yeah, don't.
Was he allowed to just leave?
Don't fucking change the subject. What the fuck are you talking about? What did Roche say?
Can't say anything.
Has Meesh fucked someone else? Look at me.
No, she hasn't fucked anyone else.
Huh?
It's not about
she's
sex.
Just lipped someone else.
No, it's nothing to do with
emotional. That. Does he MC?
What? No, it's got nothing to do with lips in or someone else.
What is it then?
Fuck. Hi, Bobby.
Fucking insane.
Mm?
Why did you choose Essex?
What? What? Hang on, no. Okay, if we're gonna have this conversation, I'm gonna put this music on, okay? So wait, listen to this. Listen to the music. Calm down for 1 second. Listen. Listen. No, I mean, it is true. It is true, but it's not, like, it's not my choice. Like, I wanted to tell you about it, but I didn't know how to tell you.
Beats had to tell me. I'm not moving to Essex. Do you know how far away that is? I've got Kurupt FM. Beats is here. All the fucking boys, and you're going to make me go over there, away from my music.
I'm going to shoot off as well.
No, you're fucking not. Wait there. No? No, then. Don't care. We're going down to council tomorrow, then, and Beats is coming with me, and me and Beats are going to find a place to live, then. Yes, we are.
So no, so that's good. Won't need that anymore.